Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CG Films. Today, we're going to be unboxing a particular something because yesterday, as this recording, it was my birthday on Friday, and it's currently Saturday, and I'll be uploading this on Monday. But anywho, we're unboxing a particular something today, even though I'm using the hi kind of bird's eye view, because I did this kind of setup on my Nintendo Labo video, despite getting certain packages, because as you may know, quite a few videos ago, on the end of last year as it is, Crew Lord Soft gave me like a box of stuff, because he was clearing out quite a number of things, and he gave me like three odd boxes of stuff, and he want me to unbox them. And this is sort of similar, despite him, even though that Tim, it's just my friend online who I chat to quite regularly, and we do chat quite often, and we've known each other for quite some years now, despite Crew Lord Soft. I've known him since, you know, the dawn of YouTube days is another thing. Even though, funny, which the podcast mentioned, someone locally did say, oh, I want to send you some cool stuff. But don't get me wrong, I don't mind certain people. It's just that I need to get to know the person locally. It's all different thing. But anywho, enough of my own disclaimers. And today we'll be unboxing, and it's this from my good old friend Adrian online, because... And I did say, oh, it's my birthday at some point, and all that, and we was chatting, knowing, because we chat quite regularly, and he was like, oh, I want to send you something. So, oh, okay, sure, why not? Even in the context inside, he told me that it's written on the bottom of the box, so I gotta make sure, don't look at it, I can't even see it from this angle. Menu, but there's some context inside I'm looking forward to. Even though he told me to like build some stuff, so he told me to get to the snappy scissors, not like that, but just get a pair of scissors. I got a knife just in case. But yeah, I'm looking forward to doing this unboxing, and despite doing this angle again, I doubt that I'll do the sort of like a thing unless you want to fan mail me some stuff. But even at that, we'll get straight into it. So he told me to open it by its side. I don't think it's like one of those things where you lift it up like a, you know, loot box, I should say. But anyway, let's try and open this delicately. Despite it came all the way from Norway, because he's from Norway, as you can tell by the writing on the postal service, I guess it's from Norway. So we open it over here? No? Is it over here? Oh, I think there's a latch here. Do I have to literally rip it open? Is it glued together? I'm just going to rip it. I'm sorry, Adrian, because he told me, like, they're saying, like, cardboard stuff or some kind of Labo stuff. Even though just a second before recording this, he's like, make sure you got your Labo. Make sure you got your Switch. But I left my Switch at home, so I haven't... Oh, there we go. Because I left my Switch at home yesterday while I was celebrating my 30th birthday yesterday, so I left my Switch at home. So sorry, Adrian, I didn't have time to... Because my mum... I'll be seeing my mum later today, long game my Nintendo Switch. There's tissue. Well, he did say there was tissue inside just to prevent it from getting damaged. Sorry. Sneeze. Ooh! I know he told me one time he's gone to like certain events and just by, oh, that's a nice lanyard. Thank you for that. That'll go nice with all my Switch accessories. Oh, there's a little. From New Super Mario Bros., the first game. Wonder what's in here. That's just nothing. It's just a prank, bro. Just making sure. Alright, what else is there? Oh, that's quite nice. I have seen these things before, you know, and then you put like mints in them. Oh yeah, because he did say, oh, just chuckins and stuff you can have it. Some cool stuff, unlike not just some Crew Lord Soft stuff. You know, I keep things, you know, me as a hoarder. Ooh, I see something Bungie related, because he did tell me, because it's like, have you got this, David? Have you got that? Nope. Anywho, but I did say, he did tell me, oh, do you have a certain figurine? I was like, no, well, I don't do figurines, even though, oh, I know what the next thing is, there's another thing, but we'll keep that to that. Anywho, and it's a bit wedged in because I'm trying to get this and that out, but there's already something on top of it. Because there's something on top of the figurine, but I had to get this out first, so I'm going to get this out first. Hey! It's Dark Souls! Dark Souls 3. He told me, like, oh, do you have Dark Souls? No. Even I do actually have the first game, even though I doubt there's a download code. Bear with me. I'm just checking that there's a download code. I don't think there is a download code, I think it's just the base game. But yeah, that's nice, because it's quite ironic, because Gamescom just happened, been and gone, and they just announced like the trilogy coming out in October, and for, you know, the remaster of the first game, etc., it makes sense to do a trilogy. But nonetheless, thank you for this. I was thinking about getting this despite taking advantage of my, you know, subscriptions alone, and trying to not have too many games. Despite, I know Adrian doesn't like physical things, and it was really, oh, just some really nice of you, thank you, I'll really get into this. Sure, I won't be, get good on this game, but yeah, thank you for that. It'll go nicely with my other physical releases, knowing me, but thank you for that. And now we get to the main part. Gate 6! He's gonna die in the expansion. And it's a bit bent. Damn you, Norwegian packaging. Anyway, but it's alright. I might keep him in its packaging. Even though I don't do like these sort of figurines kind of thing. But it's nice that he thought of me in a way, because he knows that, because we did play Destiny 2 together, and we did complete Destiny 2 together, but he's like, I'm not getting the expansions, because Adrian couldn't be bothered to get expansions, and I got the expansions. But yeah. Oh, wait a tick. I know the certain figure, I remember the certain figure because there's like a particular code to use in game. Tempting to open it now, even though, well, it's a bit bent, but I'm tempted to open it just for the emblem to use in game. Oh, but I do like it though. I might just open it just to get the code and just yeah, it was sealed. But thank you for that, because he knows that I really enjoyed Destiny. And there's some other bits in there. Just tissue. What's this? What is this? Oh, it's part, I think that's part of the, oh, it's something Nintendo Switch related, but I don't know if it's part of the context. Let me just get all the other tissue bits out. Tissue, make, well, the Kate Sick was a little bit damaged, but he's already damaged in the expansion. Yeah, I think that's all just tissue, and this is the, basically there's like this, alright, I get now, because I thought I meant to be building something, but, I got cardboard upstairs, but,
I don't know if you can see, look, shoulder pads, the whole inside joke with shoulder pads, oh, this is just getting ridiculous now.
Well, other than that though, yeah, I'm definitely gonna maybe make this, it's the awesome. You put some time into this, I just hope it all goes well, I just need to get some,
I'm sorry, I'm just make a break and discover.
I'm definitely gonna make this, we'll see how it goes, but let's have a quick look at the instructions, shall we? There's tape there. Maybe that's why he told me to have the scissors, because there's tape on it. I'm trying to not break the instructions, bear with me. I bet Adrian's like, anyway, yeah, it's all taped together, that makes sense. I will look at that. Oh, I know that what that is. Oh, that's really nice of you. Yeah, I recognise these. These used to be the pre-order bonuses for a certain game. I forgot which game it was. But you get like these special cardboardy things. All right. But there is the instructions how to shelter pads. And he also... Yeah, you can see in terms of... I feel a bit bad now because of... I was meant to make a certain Labo project, but I was too caught up with this and that lately since the Labo came out, because I was meant to make a certain thing, which I won't talk about because I was meant to make a certain thing. But yeah. Oh, thanks, Adrian. This is brilliant. Shut the pats. Oh, that's funny. Funny. Oh, he's such a good friend, honestly to say. But yeah, but there's all the other stuff. Then wonder why he told me to get the pair of scissors. So I should use the steppy knife. And then just do the rest of this, get the rest of the cardboard bits out. Oh, but you put some time and thought into this, and thank you for all the other things, because, you know, it's been my birthday recently, and thank you for all the other little gubbins, I should say, for this and that. I'm definitely going to keep these somewhere, despite I might put these in my Nintendo shelf upstairs or downstairs, because I've got, like, the retro cave in my bedroom. But yeah, it was really nice to use. Thanks for that, Adrian. And that was my unboxing for you guys, nonetheless, and... Crew Lord, if you are watching, I might do this up raging if you plan to send some boxes, but he's currently busy at the moment. But on that though, thank you, nonetheless, Adrian, for this. This is a really nice video to do, despite our inside jokes when we talk to each other online. Oh, it's good to have friends on the internet, I should say. And don't get me wrong, I'm trying to interact with most of you, but I've just been really close with certain people lately. It's just hard to making friends lately, and so I'm trying not to tear up, it's another thing. But anyways, I enjoyed doing this video, and we'll see to make this plane, this plane and whatnot, and the shoulder pepper thing is another thing. Oh, it's dead funny. Because I think you meant to make these from there. Oh, it's dead funny. Anyway, we'll leave it at that now. Before I start tearing up or whatever. But yeah, overall, so that's my video for you guys and the unboxing of it. I really do appreciate Adrian, nonetheless. And anyways, I'll leave it at that now before I start rambling over me. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.